Welcome to Hollywood as I live and work.
Janet Jackson fans have a, it's something about Janet Jackson and her fans. They have a connection with her, and they find things with her, and it's like, I don't know, she has the best fans in the world, actually. That was okay, can't
complain. I swear it'd be the way. Have you read the book?
We read the book.
What do you think of the book?
You know what? It was very emotional. Like, emotional because she talked about what she went through, and a lot of people actually go through that. A lot of people actually go through that, and a lot of people don't talk about that.
What about you?
Yeah, it hit me in some spots. It kind of made me feel a little bit better.
As someone who struggles with weight myself, I understand a lot of the issues. Plus, coming out of the closet, and if her being a big supporter of us gays, it's meant a lot to me.
Are you a Janet fan?
Am I a Janet fan?
Yeah, are you a Janet fan?
I don't know anyone who isn't. I don't associate people who aren't Janet fans. People who aren't Janet fans know nothing about love.
It's a connection underneath the skin that we love her and she loves us. I think I found my true me in that book, actually. I really did.
All the indexes, they're just like the different stories that I liked in the book, or stories that I found inspirational to me, mm-hmm. or that I can relate to on a personal level.
Okay.
So if like there's a day where I'm not feeling too good about a certain area or a certain issue, I can go back and just like flip through, and it's all like, it's summarized. So it's like, there's a story about dogs and God, and that's like God, dogs are love. So that's like one of my favorite stories. So I'll go back in here and reread it. But that's my index. So
your personal table of content.
Yes.
Thank you for coming.
Let me get out of your way.
What temple do you go?
Can you
sit to the mic, sir? Thank you for coming. No, I'm in a very silly mood because I'm tired. But I really am very appreciative for all of you to come out, and all the press, and especially the people, the kids, which is really what this is about for me. So hopefully my book will inspire them, will resonate, will touch some sort of chord, wake something up within them and help them on their journey in a positive way.
Thank you, Janet.
That's it.
All right.